You wanna come? Just come here in Shibuya.
Baby, feel lonely. Pull up if you're feeling lonely. Fill up, baby, feel lonely. Pull up.
Welcome to Shibuya in Mandaraki place, and the building is called Beam, which is located at the back, very back of Shibuya, which kind of near to Don Quixote. This place has lots of Sailor Moon, and not only Sailor Moon, but this place has fun and crazy anime characters, and you can find all of it in here. They sell secondhand stuff, which is Godzilla comic book, clothes, t-shirts of animes that you've been watching in Japan, and you can get it for cheap price because they're selling it. Some of them are secondhand and some of them not. If you are like a bookworm, you can come here too, because they have like this place that I don't even know what it calls, but they have a really pretty like place with a lot of books. I'm not really sure about that. Also, you can see this crazy figurine or character stuff. Like, I'm not even sure what it is. It's like Godzilla stuff and creepy aliens. I haven't really like noticed what movie they came from, but some characters are really familiar for me, like Ultraman, Dragon Ball Z and stuff like that, and Sailor Moon, of course. So we've been like roaming around and try to find a good thing to buy, and for me, I don't really like buying stuff like this, but I would say so because this is a good place. If you like anime, you should visit this place, I swear to God. And of course, they have this creepy thing which you can dress up like as a doll, or not creepy for other people, but it's kind of creepy for me. But they also have a gay section, by the way, so you should visit this place if you want to see or love anime characters. You should go, hurry up. And I'm here, I don't know why I am whispering, because I'm here in a very silent place. Today I'm here in Beam, located in Shibuya, which is a lot of animes and stuff that you can find here if you like it. So I'm gonna roam you around, show you with me, so like, what can you see here? It's good if you like anime and you want to go inside and see dinosaurs, Godzillas, alien stuff, Ultraman, Sailor Moon. They have so many Sailor Moons. But okay, and Naruto. So they have a lot of stuff in here, which is kind of cheap. And you can come here anytime with free entrance. You can just check it, check around, walk, because there's a lot of things to see here about animation or characters. If you wanna come, just come here in Shibuya. Let's go!
what you want.
We got Night Before Christmas character. I cannot see.
I don't know what can I. I don't really like certain stuff. Nobita. Nobita. You guys know Nobita. And we got so many One Piece here. Basketball. I'll figure out. Yeah.
Surgery? You did a surgery?
I hope you guys like the videos and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video about this anime character. See you again soon. Bye.